cornet here from the fans.
I'm Larry Andersen of the Houston Astros, and I've got some questions that have been puzzling me. Was Robin Hood's mother known as Mother Hood? Or why do Slim Chance and Fat Chance mean the same thing? How do you know when you're running out of invisible ink? And a personal favorite, why does sour cream have an expiration date?